We begin by hearing an old, wise-sounding voice. And we see a quiet, peaceful setting. This will make our game seem big and important. Now, something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No, say goodbye to it forever. Suddenly, and for no reason, people running. These pointless slow-motion shots make everything seem cool and should bolster pre-sale numbers. That wah sound can mean only one thing. We must gaze over an epic shot of a world, and there should be lens flares. Now we see our hero, but only their silhouette, because the developers haven't finished the design, or finished the story, or finished any gameplay that's actually ready to show. In fact, the only thing they have finished is the title.
Peggy 16.
The tarnished will soon return, guided by grace. Once lost. The Golden Order is broken to its core.
The Elden Ring, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Someone must extinguish thy flame.
They will fight, and they will die in an unending curse.
Thank you.
Tell me what you want right now.
Ooh, let everybody talk right now. Tell me what you want right now. You could get it.
Yeah, well, you can get it. Yeah, yeah, you can get it.
They say, the wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast, but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now, part of our family. What you've found, it's the key to unlocking everything.
We reach your Constellation.
This is all we've been working towards.
Looks good.
We've come to the beginning of humanity's final journey.
Prepare for departure. Graviton loop array is full. Check. Your space lane is clear.
That's why we're here.
Main engines go. Ignition.
To discover what's out there.
Good luck, Constellation. You are go for launch.
Thank you. I am so proud of you. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter?
Something that's a part of you. Like your name.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No! Rocket! So, I let Groot fill out the paperwork.
So we got fined.
We appear to be 6,963 units short.
I know, we clearly need a plan.
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
We got this.
Drax, throw him.
No!
Monster! I'll show you, monster!
No! We disrobe!
Keep your pants on.
Although, it could be used as a distraction.
Smash him up, Drax!
Meet your maker!
We're all professionals here, right? Maybe we can work something out.
Peter!
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what?
Gamora, no killing teammates!
That's who?
It's literally in your contract!
I made no such commitment.
In less than 3 cycles, all would be lost. The galaxy cannot be saved, Peter Quill.
We can do this together!
Fucking great, Quill!
Summer, right?
These things, where do they come from?
From all of us, from what we do to him.
Can you stop it?
I don't know, but he's my brother, and I would die for him.
Into monsters.
I was so scared.
So angry.
But now their world is broken.
And we are the only hope they have left.
We'll be right back.
Can I count on you?
I will be by your side always, sister.
Centimeters, dramatically elongated.
Go on, make yourself useful.
that was fun, right?
That's your cue, mate!
Sleep tight.
You know what this reminds me of? My time in the Himalayas!
Teddy's later, Dad! Let him look out!
You think they can't kill you anytime they want?
Hey, asshole!
Engage.
Hey! Bullets!
Really hope the video was worth it.
Everybody, fall back! People need to know what happened. Layla, with me! Get me on the roof, now!
Thank you, Layla. You're the best. Oh, Jacob, don't even mention it!
Revenge! Now or never!
Where's the other one? Where'd it go?
Behind you. Give me a chance. Let me.
Bloody hell.
Chase this, cabrona!
I've been watching you.
Ah! Jacob, there's something. Dev's gonna love this one.
Come here.
Yep.
Don't miss.
Don't touch me!
Look! A new one!
Arrivo per Andy! Go, go!
There's vampire in this.
Really? What does it taste like? Be specific.
Like blood and death and strawberry.
Sun's coming up. Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving.
Sure thing, Edgar Allan Bro.
That's a good one.
Do you think things will ever go back to normal?
Would you want to go back to normal?
Not if I still have to pay my student loans.